a city of empty shells, but you have to...